Did you know in Candyman, there's actually a bit of realism splashed in when they tie in the candy? Razor blades are found in the candy, and this is even more connected to real life events because of the fact that the perpetrators were never caught. In real life, the razor blades were put in the candy by actual family members. With that in mind, it makes sense that Sherman was used as a scapegoat instead of the authorities dealing with what was actually going on.